10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
And now, here's your host.
And that would be me. It's the 24th day of November 2013. I know it's the day after, but happy Turkey Day. Hope you all enjoyed. Age yourself silly. I like to say it myself silly, but I'm pretty silly anyway, so we won't go there. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed it. It is the 24th day. It's Friday. I made it. It's Friday. Some of you may have to work. There's a Black Friday for those of you that don't. You'll probably be bombarded in your stores, Walmart, the malls, and the resident celebrates it. And of course, you know, our president pardoned one of the turkeys. So some of them will live another year most likely, depending on the life expectancy of a turkey. I know, boring, isn't it? But interesting at the same time. I would ask how those turkeys are killed, but I'm afraid to. Actually, I know, but we're not going to go there. That would ruin Thanksgiving for all. We're not going to do that. But we have changed the show. We are still live in Missouri. I mean, in San Antonio, excuse me. I do have a friend in Missouri. I have friends in San Antonio. But we're going to start a music cast of Writer Doesn't Taste the Music. You can still call in. You can still make requests. But we're doing music. So I hope you sit back, relax, and enjoy, because this is brand new music, country, classic, country rock, classic rock, you name it, we got it. We'll play it right here at StrickerStudio.com and on Facebook, iTunes, and you can always catch me on Google, and pretty soon on Twitter. Don't forget, you can catch me on the Alexa device through Amazon.com. If you don't know that already, just follow the instructions. Or however you hook that thing up, I don't know. I don't know too much about that thing. In fact, I'm technically stupid. I mean, all the new fine-fangled gadgets they've come out with, like cell phones, computers, you name it, they've got it. And of course, you gotta have an idiot in the bunch, and well, that would be me. Because I don't know too much about it. Or even how to work it most of the time. But I do manage to get this done, don't I? But I hope you enjoy. Feel free to make requests. If you're up for the morning, get ready to go to work. Sit back, relax. Our first song is Alan Jackson and Jimmy Buffett. Yes, it's 5 o'clock somewhere. Okay, In the Arms of an Angel. So let's not forget them while we're stuck in our face.
Spend all your time waiting for that second chance, for a break that would make it okay. There's always some reason to feel not good enough, and it's hard at the end of the day. I need some distraction.
Oh,
So tired of the straight line, and everywhere you turn, there's vultures and thieves at your back. The storm keeps on twisting. Keep on building the lies that you make up for all that you left. Don't make no difference. Escape one that's time. It's easier to believe in this sweet madness. All this glorious sadness brings me to my knees. In the arms of the angel, fly away from here, from this star.
Again, can you do this to me?
What they need, living on love. She don't care about what's in style. She just likes the way he smiles. It takes more than marble and tile. Living on love. Living on love.
I am on time with that somebody, nothing ain't worth a dime. Stuck in old-fashioned storybook rhymes, living on love.
It sounds simple.
That's what you're thinking. For love can walk through fire without blinking. It doesn't take much when you get enough. Living on love.
Children gone, still they sing. side by side that front porch swing, living on love. He can't sit anymore. She can barely sweep the floor. Hand in hand, they'll walk through that door, just living on love. Living on love, lying on time without somebody, nothing ain't worth a dime. Just like an old fashioned storybook rhyme, living on love. It sounds simple, that's what you're thinking. Love can walk through fire without blinking, and it doesn't take much. You get enough living on love. You're living on love, buying on time without somebody, nothing ain't worth a dime. You're fucking old fashioned storybook rhyme, living on love. It sounds simple. That's what you're thinking. Love can walk through fire without blinking, and it doesn't take much when you get enough living on love. No, it doesn't take much when you get enough living on love.
What? It's Brian Hammond's podcast live, San Antonio, Texas. Hi, out there in Missouri. We're going to kick it off with more music. And so I asked about Tracy. Right now, with Good Fate and Write This Down. Tracy is a one. On the end inside, who's a kind of blind?
Thought everything was going all right, but I was running out of time.
You had one foot out the door,
I swear I didn't see. But if you're really going anyway, here's some final words from me.
Write this down, take a little note to remind you in case you didn't know. Tell yourself I love you and I don't want you to go. Write this down. Take my words and read them every day. Keep them close by, don't let them fade away. And remember what I forgot to say. Write this down. Standing at the bottom of the page,
I swear under oath, 'cause every single word is true, and I think you need to know. So use it as a bookmark, stick it on your refrigerator door, hang it in a picture frame up above the mantel where you'll see it for sure.
Baby, write this down, take a little note
to remind you in case you didn't know. Tell yourself I love you and I don't want you to go. Write this down, take
my words and read them every day.
Keep them close by, don't you let them fade away.
So you'll remember what I forgot to say. Write this down.